Breaking news now, the Metropolitan Water District has approved nearly $11 billion in funding. The money will be used to help build two giant water tunnels. The tunnels would be a part of the statewide Water Fix project, which would create new diversion points on the Sacramento River to carry water through the tunnels. The LA City Council was opposed to the project. Opponents say it'll increase water rates for too little water.